see Abbey Road as like a barometer of music technology, you know, over the years. The studios opened in 1931, and Abbey Road has always had an affiliation to new technology. And the Abbey Road Red incubation program just continues that story of innovation at the studios.
I could not think of a better time for innovation in music right now. The startups that we work with, what they do, their products, what they're developing, it's their life. It's what they live every day. It's incredibly precious. You know, what we have in the studio is exposure to creative professionals, the best engineers, producers, but also our expertise and network stretches from there across the whole service chain, so into the labels, publishing companies, management companies, artists. So we provide a framework that stretches from that beautiful incubation space throughout the whole music industry value chain.
We're at the start of content creation, but we're also then part of the broader Universal Music Group, where we can add real value through licensing and just general music consumer kind of behaviour.
So the Red program helped us progress by introducing us to the different players within the music space, navigate the complexities of the legal system within music, and to help understand what really matters when it comes to creating and interacting with music.
Red is ingrained at the heart of music and innovation. Everyone knows about it, and it's quite actually a close-knit community in terms of music tech.
Abbey Road supporting companies and startups and scale-ups in this way, I think is fundamentally important to helping these businesses. You can actively invite them into their ecosystem.
For my part, having 15 years experience at a major label, I love the chance to sit there and try and share some of that experience and see if that can help guide some thoughts and add value. So I think the program's great and really pleased to be a part of it.
Obviously, we're looking for something new, something different, something that will either change the way people make or consume music. The initial intention around Abbey Road Red was not just to be an incubator, but also to kind of be the home for internal innovation, that we start to do a little bit of R&D here internally at Abbey Road.
And that's kind of led me down a path of Abbey Road's research and development for spatial audio, what that means for Abbey Road in terms of new recording techniques, new mixing and monitoring techniques. So it's actually really inspirational to see these young entrepreneurs almost risking everything in a way to realise their dream and to introduce their technology to the world.